Hello everyone, welcome to Everything Smartphone. Today I am back with another video. This video I will show you how to hard reset and remove password and fingerprint from Realme Nazro N55. It will be a very simple step, just follow my step without skipping. Before doing the hard reset, please note a few things. First, make sure your phone has enough charge. And before hard reset, you make sure your phone didn't have a Google account before. But if it does, make sure you know your Gmail account, because after completing the hard reset process, the phone requires to put the same Gmail account. Otherwise, you locked with the Gmail account, or you need to bypass Gmail account also. Keep in mind that all data on your phone will be deleted, including SIM card and SD card data. So if you do the hard reset, it's gonna be under your risk. First, power off the phone by pressing the power button and volume button at the same time. Then press and hold the power key and volume key at the same time. Wait until the phone power on. Alright, now you are in recovery mode. You have to select your language. Now I click on format data. Now enter the verification code. And right now click on the format. Your hard reset process has already started, and don't press any button. So you need to wait a few seconds. Click OK. Now your phone will be boot up. Wait patiently for a few minutes. Now you need to complete the setup process. Click on the arrow button, select your language. Select your region. Agree with legal information and hit next. Insert your SIM if you have, or click next. Connect to Wi-Fi or click on skip. Accept with Google service. Set up fingerprint, password or click on skip. Click on done. Click on skip. Your phone setup is successfully complete. You can see the password has already been removed. And thank you so much for your time. If you find this video helpful, please like, comment and subscribe to my channel for more exciting videos. Peace out.